So my girlfriend is, she's white. Good. Okay, so the thing is, no, I'm just figuring out how you feel about it. Anyways, okay, so, so diverse in here. Anyways, let's keep it moving. This is such an eclectic crowd. I feel like half of you, I could talk to you about Facebook and Snapchat, and I feel like the rest of you are waiting for the Rat Pack to show up. I love Sammy Davis, the Candy Man can. Is he gonna dance tonight or what? What is he doing? Anyways. Reference was a little old for some of the people. Some people are like, who's the Rat Pack, right? Other people are like, what's Snapchat? What is that? Snapface? What is that? What is that? I hate when someone older messes it up on person. I was on that face chat. You're like, you know the name of it. You have an account. You have an account. Sometimes older people try to diss you, but then they want you to set them up. How do I add friends? You're like, get away from me. You didn't like it a minute ago. How do I add friends? It's writing all over your wall, ridiculous stuff. Nana's coming. We want to make sure you're here to see Nana this year. You're like, can you not write that on my wall, please? Can you not do that? How about that? How about you just put it in a message? I did. I messaged it to you. On my wall! Oh, forget it. I'm just going to block you. Don't act like you haven't blocked some of your family. Like, I don't even want to deal. They'll just... If I don't block them, I'm unfollowing them because I can't take it anymore, right? They're like negative people in real life, but on Facebook, they're like, everybody loves everybody. You're like, in real life, you're the worst person that I know. A dark cloud over you all the time, but on Facebook, right, it's so, oh, the joys of the world. You're like, okay. So anyways, the girl I'm with, her family likes to go to Jersey Shore every year. I told you, I live in Boston, so her family likes to go to Jersey Shore. It's a big vacation destination. We all go to LBI, Long Beach Island. It's crazy. Beach time, it's everybody's on the beach. So I thought it was gonna be nuts. I thought it was gonna be like, woo, it's gonna be a party. No, okay, here's what happens. We go rent this house for a week, and whole family, and they wake up at like 6 in the morning, right? And they drag out all the stuff out of the house, and they bring it to the beach. Couches, chairs, cans of food, sandwiches, books. Her mom's like, you got a book? You're going to need a book, honey. You got a book? You're going to need a book, Corey. You got a book? You're going to really need a book. You got a book. I was like, why do I need a book? She said, because we're going to be here all day. I had no idea they were all just going to sit on the beach and cook in the sun. And then they all just flip like little rotisserie chickens, and they just keep going. And at one point, our mom looked at me. She was like, are you having a good time, honey? I was like, yeah, I'm having a good time because I'm respectful. But I wasn't having a good time. I wanted to be like, what do you want me to do? Lay on my back and tan the bottoms of my hands and my feet? I'm tan already. How long are we going to stay here? Her dad, by the third day, her dad's always peeling from his forehead. He's peeling from his nose. He's like, I don't know how I got burned this year. I'm like, really? You don't know how you got burned this year? What happened? Did the sun trick you this year? Is that what happened? Did it somehow hide behind the moon and then it just popped out like, burn, baby, burn? Just jump back behind the moon and hit? What do you mean? Her brother always takes his little pasty arm and he puts it next to my arm, right? Like the second day, he's like, look at me, bro. I'm almost as dark as you. I'm as dark as you. Really is not. You know how scared you would be if you woke up one morning and just the right side of your face was my complexion as a white? You'd be like, ah, ah! I'm turning into a panda. Ah! You'd be so scared. One of the days I'm sitting there with everybody, I said, give me the 50. Putting on the sunblock. I said, give me the 50. My girl, I'm putting on the 50, whatever. He starts laughing. Her brother starts laughing. He's like, why are you putting on sunscreen? I'm like, why are you laughing? He goes, because you're putting on sunblock. I was like, yeah. Why are you laughing? He goes, because you don't need it. I was like, yes, I do need it. He was like, why? I said, because I'm made out of meat. That's why. What do you mean, why? This is skin. What are you thinking? What do you mean, why? He's like, relax, I just didn't think you needed it. I grew up thinking black people didn't need sunscreen. I was like, that's a thing you grew up learning? He was like, yeah, that's what I thought. I didn't know. Just assimilated into my brain somehow. I'm not racist. Clearly, I'm hanging out with you right now, so. He's like, I didn't know. You know what's messed up as I look at your faces? I feel like you're looking at me like, I didn't think you needed it either. That's a problem. Black people need sunscreen. What is wrong with you? What do you think happened to Morgan Freeman's face? All those chocolate chips on his face, that's from the sun. That's not genetic. He was in the sun with no sunscreen.
Watch my entire special for 99 cents. Or just watch more clips. Check out more clips. Click one of them. You gotta check it out. Now, if I were you, I'd probably click the 99 cent one, because that goes right into my pocket. Click one. Click it. Click it. Click a 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 click a